Hello, and today I'm going to try and get this big Skoda V6 to go. It's not been running since, I think it's March. Last time it was running. As you can see, the tires are flat on it. The owner of this cabin, good old girl. She MOT lapsed under the COVID, but there's not really a lot we could do about it. As you can see, it's 2.5. Bubbed this one down at the house for work. Done some work on this one before. It's pure MOT, so get her running and back on it. Will our lights when you turn the key on?
Aye.
Okay.
Will this go or not?
Which she put on first?
Oh, yeah,
red,
and black. That's her that comes up.
Mm-hmm. Let this run for a couple minutes.
We've got to try and see if we can get this Skoda working today, so we'll see how he goes.
I know what they're like. I know, that's how I keep the door open.
Window down. That's what I do, through the window then.
What,
driving side window cable door?
I think so. It might have been in that
Yeah, here they have an EGR leak at the back here, mate, yeah? There's a bit of an EGR leak, yeah? Actually, it's not an EGR at all, it's a fucking rock repair that's leaking. This car's no been started since March. That's how good the old Volkswagens are. Bumblebee, go away, go and eat the flower.
Find your problem.
Tight tank.
I didn't have gloves then. It's all right, Mecca.
It was off.
So what happens now?
What happens now?
Yeah.
We need to drive out a set of ramps and put a pipe back in. Just a pipe. I can show you the pipe.
That's alright. I'll soon wipe it off.
Is it down in the middle?
Eh? Look, I was underneath it, guys, eh? And I'm looking in front of it there. And the pipe goes into the intercooler. Completely out. So, it looks like we'll be probably putting a pipe on it. Anybody want to buy it? £900, here's MOT.
I think she broke it, but
we'll
you
have. We'll do a lights check on it, Mick, because you can book this in for a test once I fix that. That headlamp needs rubbing down, eh?
There's one headlight. This is a headlight that can be rubbed down, as you can see. The difference. The lights and the new lights. Rub them. Okay.
Good. Yeah.
Wet.
No, it's not.
It's warm rain.
You've got the other tyre back, it's flat.
Tyre
the other
that
side.
Right hand side.
All right.
You've blown a fuse for the windows.
Fuse?
Aye, for the windows, eh?
Aye. That's the problem with the windows not working in this car, are they?
Not at the moment.
But the fuse is gone.
Well, there's a boost pipe we've got there, by the way.
That's a boost pipe you've got there.
That is a boost pipe, eh? But I'm not sure if it's for this car. But it is a boost pipe.
Is it what you gave me?
No, I never gave you that. That's a brand new one.
Eh?
That's a brand new one.
Where did I get it?
Maybe John next door didn't get up on.
Maybe.
He used to be able to go.
Cooler bit is, just bend the door.
You see the blackness at the back of the car? It's all caused by that pipe, eh? Just no been getting the right air to fuel mixture, right? And basically, just chucking it all out.